Welcome back. Today I did this super warm cut crease look with some dramatic lashes using the Lorac Mega Pro 2 palette. This is literally like the only palette that I seem to be using on my channel because I love it so much. And if you guys want to see how I achieved this look using this palette, just keep on watching.
I'ma show you how.